Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. Hope you all are doing well. Here's another tutorial video for this birthday card. If you like the video, then please like and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more such videos. So let's get started. The materials required are sheet, scissors, double-sided foam tape, pencil and sketch. Take a A4 size sheet and fold the sheet into half. Now, take a small piece of colorful sheet and draw a balloon on it. Cut this balloon. Make more such colorful balloons. Make a cartoon boy or girl. You can also skip it if you don't know how to make it. Paste it with double-sided foam tape. Paste these balloons too with the double-sided foam tape. Now draw strings for the balloons as shown. Pen down your birthday wishes. At last, outline the balloons. Guys, also check out the channel of my friend. It's on movies and series reviews, and you can get suggestions on which series or movies to watch. The link is provided in the description box. Thanks for watching.